Hi everyone, you're watching Wildix collaboration video tutorials. In this video, we will talk about passing an active call from one device to another using Wildix collaboration. I personally find this feature really useful. I think you will also love it. At Wildix, we call it continuity. Imagine you're in a call with someone and it took longer than expected, and right now you need to leave your office, but you're bound to your desk because you do not want to interrupt the call. Or here is another case. You've been on a call using our mobile app, but now you're back to the office. The battery on your phone is running low and you would like to switch the active device and to change it to your desk phone or Wildix collaboration. With Wildix, you can seamlessly switch the active device without interrupting the call. Here is our first case. I have an active call in collaboration and I would like to pass it to another device. Click on the arrow down icon from the call dialog, and here under continuity, you will see the list of your active devices. I can click on any of them to pass this call to that new device. Actually, if you need to pass a call to our mobile app, it is much easier to do directly from the mobile app, with one tap of a button. But we will talk about it next time, because these series are dedicated to Wildix web collaboration. Let's pass this call to our mobile app. We can still see the call dialog in Wildix collaboration, and this is our normal behavior, because no matter which device we are currently using, we can always see the call dialog in Wildix collaboration. I can still pass this call to yet another device. Here is another tip. You can use the feature called *5 on any device connected to the Wildix system for call continuity. This is the default feature code, so please make sure it wasn't changed on your system. Let's give it a try from Wildix collaboration. Right now, I have an active call on another device and I would like to pass it to Wildix collaboration. Open the dial pad and dial *5. Here is my call. I can do the same from any Wildix device. When you have an active call, just dial *5 from another device registered to your account, and you can continue your call on that new device. Thanks for watching this video. That's all for today. I hope you find this feature useful. Please do not hesitate to leave your comments under our videos.